let's get 4-3 done. I'm recording this just after the last episode, so I haven't backtracked and got any of the villagers yet. So we'll see if I do that on screen or not. Probably not. What the fuck is this contraption? Oh, I'm probably supposed to... No, I needed you alive! Well, time to commit seppuku. Just because I definitely needed that fucking contraption. Get over here. Come on. Yes, we got you! Ha! Take that. What the? Don't care. I'll take the damage. Can you stop leaving fire everywhere you walk? It's, Alright, more of those fucking contraptions. Why did they all notice me at once? Is there like a hidden villager or are they just giving me pixels? Pixels? All pixels? Okay. Well, I guess we can move on. Sucks, but whatever. What is under there? It makes me think something. I don't want to try anything because... No save point! Yup. Guys, just let me be annoying spawns. I can get through this so much easier. You could be all by your lonesome. Better be safe. Thank you. I shouldn't have changed into a pixel. This would be so much easier if I didn't. Joel's. At least there was a save point not that far ago. Like, just right here. So we're fine, we're fine. Whatever, I don't care about getting hurt that one. Okay, we gotta turn... Okay. I think I'm understanding. I think I'm getting... Whatever. Shit! I'm gonna have to use him as a leverage so I can get past that. Can you not? Are you serious? One of you survived. Yeah, I didn't think I could do that. I don't know, I'm just trying to do what I think might help us the most reasonable way of getting down there. Or try. Yeah, we're too fat to jump like that. Against blowing wind. We'll have to switch when we get down there. Oh, well, whatever. Okay, please let there be another save point soon. I don't. Get that. Stay. Probably a block. How am I supposed to do this? Impossible pip shenanigans yet again. Come on. Hidden stuff. I want to go over here. I have not. I've only gotten one villager. Made that two, but I feel like this is towards the end of the level, so I feel like we might have missed somewhere along the way. Ah, shit on a shingle. We're gonna have to do that again. At least we got up here a bit relatively easier. All right. Oh no, another save point, so there's a save point there. We might see another villager. We might see another villager soon. Fun jewels! That sounded like an old man dying out of video game. He was just like, I'm so close to beating this, god damn it! Fudgels it all! Fudgels it! That was so weird, I don't even know where that came from. No! No! Dead. Dead! So dead. The dead leg. The dead pip. It's all happening too fast. I floated to my doom. Come on. Overshot it. Patience. Calm, Flurry. Calm. Aha! Little pip. Oh, it trapped us in here. That's a little bit. Get out of my face. Thank you. Are you kidding me? Whatever. Aha! There's a villager. Like this? Aha! Cool. Simple. Great. Ouch. Appreciate if you would stop that game. Woo! We did it! Alright. I'm questioning. That took like 11 minutes to complete the whole level. But I'm questioning. Yeah, we'll go for it. We'll attempt it. I like to try to get two of these in or attempt. Oh yeah, nah. I'd rather be dead, apparently. Okay. Leave me be. That kind of scared me. If I'm just being honest. What the f- Oh, we're probably gonna end up finishing this level next episode. Yeah, we got lucky last time. I'm trying not to scream right now. I don't understand how I'm supposed to do that. So quick. One I'm probably gonna end up having to get all or many of the villagers off screen. Died. Doesn't look like a villager up here. So I'm not even gonna bother. That was risky, but I'm just like, I want to get more done! Mother Piper of a Mother Trucker, Berry Plucker of a fucking mother. I don't even know. I'm just mad. This game's stupid right now. Not even this game, it's this level. I jumped on the fucking... If we don't get this soon, I'm going to have to just wait until next episode, because one, I need to calm down, and two, my computer needs to cool. Okay, give it two more shots. No, don't be that big. Be this one. If I died right there, I'm serious. I was legit about to scream. Something over there, but I guess not. Yes, no. Good to know. Pixel's pocket. Don't want it. Don't do that, Glory. Don't. Whew. I feel like I needed rewards, so I did that. Alright. Level, I will come back in spare time, most definitely. Don't. There's a villager, so at least we found one. I want to complete this level so I can come back and get the villagers later. I need to calm down. I need to hurry up and finish this for my computer as well. Okay. come on. I believe if I'm correct, if I remember, some only have like one save point versus like two, three. I was gonna scream that little bug would have been the death of me. I would've. I needed to. One more try. If I don't get it, then I'll just have to redo the entire level, and that's fucking fun. More fun than you can say, oh wow! Oh no, I'm mad. I just wanna leave. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, one more. Our last shot. Unless we do something stupid, then I'll probably have to go up and up one more. That one was a close call. Over here, you weird floating thing that can cool off lava. I gotta try one more now after that. Just one more. I know I've already said that, but that was stupid. To me, that was stupid. Made that somehow. Oh, look! You really gonna taunt me, woman? Woman! Fuck it. No, one more try. We done. Why couldn't you just be here in some like that? Whatever, there was a save point right there. With the taunting villager. What the fuck? We dead. We dead, boys and girls. Fucking... I have to get this right now. Right there. It's right fucking there. I have to come back and get the villagers anyway. Fuck it. Okay. This episode's getting long and I really need to let my computer cool. This is like nearly impossible. There was something at the shop. Yeah, fuck it. We'll get this level done. We'll get all the villagers in the next episode. Bye. I'm annoyed. I'm pissed. Bye.